Hello everyone, GCat here, and welcome back to another video. Today we're continuing our playthrough of Resident Evil 8. Like before, this was recorded over on my Twitch channel. I'll leave a link to that down below. If you do enjoy the video, please make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe, so I know that you'd like to see more of this. Without further ado, let's get to the video. Hi, oh, you have a good rest of your day. Until next time, bye now.
Oh, if you find anything else of value.
I've been trying to be as thorough as I can.
Wait long.
Please be aware that the mistress's lipstick is missing. If anyone finds it, please return it to her bedroom. It is custom made and therefore very expensive. I'd say she's more like a Jack from the Seven, but could also be related to probably Mr. X. One day since treatment, the three girls have stopped moving. They seem almost dead. An insect flew out of the eldest's mouth. It appears to be a common fly. 2 days since treatment, all three bodies are covered in flies. It appears the flies are consuming their flesh. When I opened the window, some of the flies dropped dead to the floor. It would seem that the cold petrifies them. I quickly closed the window to avoid weakening the insects further. 4 days since treatment, all three bodies have been completely consumed by the insects. All that is left is a dark, writhing human-shaped mass of creatures. It is afternoon and the insects have started to change color. Those around the face turn pale and those around the lips turn a deep crimson. 6 days since the treatment, the mass of insects have transformed into human bodies again. All three girls awoke, looking at me like newborns. I sense a bond between us, like mother and daughters. I have already decided their names. Look at it this way. They're Resident Evil vampires. I don't have much lore to go on, alright, Chad? Stop yelling at me. See. I'm not gonna lie, I feel like they made that one a little too easy. I feel like they could have made that one like more of like a you have to memorize it. Should I know where this key goes? No, wait, I didn't get everything here. Scientific name, none. Size, 5 to 6. You need to get the new flex tape? Why is that? What are you trying to fix? Similar body structures to blowflies, although there are differences in the head. They are carnivorous and vigorously consume meat. In order to catch unsuspecting prey, they gather using pheromones to mimic a human. They are produced when a cadaw lays eggs in the host. But the flies themselves are unable to reproduce. You're making a shrine? Uh-oh, did you drink that Mind Imploder stuff? They are weak to sudden drops in temperatures, especially if the temperatures drop below 10 degrees Celsius. Their metabolism lowers and they go dormant.
Cryptobiotic state out.
Similar to the cryptobiosis of the tardigrade. Whatever. These fucking words, and I don't know how to pronounce it. I'm just looking like an idiot. Opera hall done. Check. I don't know where this key goes. I know where the key goes. Don't worry. I got this.
You disgusting outsider!
Wait, you can come out here? You can come out here?
That's the point, bitch.
Why are you doing this? You really want to kill me?
Yes.
Why? Why would you do this? Dream! This is a dream! It's so cold!
I can't wait for dinner! I can wait for dinner! That's what I'm saying, Ethan. Yes, this was the second one. I believe it. What is this concoction again? If I may ask. Something in this room that I'm not seeing. So whatever Lady Dimitri is made out of, or whatever she is definitely Definitely something different than the daughters. Where is this item that I'm missing? I don't know. Okay, continuing. Well, I know where I'm at. Oh, I'm getting masks. Let the five bells of the chamber ring out. I see why they gave me ammo now. Ding dong. PewDiePie, G Fuel, tea and pop. What kind of pop? Any kind of pop? You can ascend with it. That's why they call it the Mind Imploder. Okay. And what's up top? And jump scare, right? I'm expecting some kind of jump scare on the descent, since there was that opened area. Sorry, what was that? I heard there was something called the Dagger of Death's Flowers somewhere in this castle. It's apparently an antique from the Middle Ages that's coated in a concoction of poisons from across the continent. It's said to have been crafted to kill demons and monsters. It sounds fascinating, but no one knows where it's at. Oh yeah. It worries me that they just gave me this. I'm worried now. Wait.
A word. What is that man up to? You're my daughter. Now act like it.
Of course, Mother.
Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my services.
Is this a safe room?
Oh, yes.
This is all an investment, Ethan.
I have no idea.
Your coin. Securing goods is more good day then.
Which alien clip? Oh. Yeah. Yeah. I made sure I intentionally put that in my, in my Hey, I'm Back YouTube video. I look forward to that. There we go. Sorry if I'm not replying, I'm trying not to die. I guess. Man, the item, the materials needed to craft each individual item is obnoxious. Thank you. I'm calling it. Going back down that goddamn ladder, there's gonna be a jump scare. I think I go back down now. Why don't I just take the elevator? I'm just gonna take the elevator. I'm not even gonna risk there being a jump scare on that descend. Okay, so if I go back upstairs, I think that's where I need to go next anyways. I don't want to have to go all the way back down there.
Stupid man thing! You won't live long, even if you run! Play your part. Play with me some more. I was worried my sisters had gotten to you first. How's it feel?
I didn't mean to actually use my
You ruined the hunt! Curse you! My body! No! You will not get away! You're my prey, Ma!
Crazy witch.
I get the mask. Wait.
Okay, I should be able to get out with these.
I've expanded my sir.
No idea what the entire plot of the Resident Evil games are. I'm just here for support and mommy milkers, of course. Zombies go brr. Scrap. Here we go. Is it time to fight mommy?
Looks like your outside matches your inside now, son of a witch.
You'll die a painful death!
It's time to die, mommy!
Human!
Thank you. Got teleported.
You're the one who's cursed. Huh?
Holy crap, that was intense. Oh my god.
Rose.
Holy crap. I finished that item that was requested. Please deliver it to that house in the with the red chimney. Go through the caves to the ruins, then down into the village. What is that? Oh my god, that was intense. I really don't know if I could do this on the hardest difficulty. Jeez. All right, well, I'm probably gonna end it here. I did a good segment of this today, and I want to just take it easy on this one. This seems like it's going to be an amazing game, especially if it keeps up like that. Let's find somebody to raid. Thanks, Duck. I appreciate that. How the hell do you raid again? Lol. Slash. Well, now my computer decides to act up. Okay. Nice. All right, everybody. Thank you so much for hanging out with me. I appreciate it as always. I will try and make this more common occurrence, because I love streaming for y'all. So I hope that y'all have a good day, and I'll talk to you later. Bye now.